Recently, a fan shared with me a response that he got from the provincial government after expressing his concerns over the closing of the Slots at Racetracks program. And the government spewed the same rhetoric about choosing horse racing over health care and education. It got me thinking, nearly 40 years ago when lotteries came to this province, the profits were to be meant for community programs and services, and now they're part of the general revenues. We've talked a lot in this space about the effect of the horse racing industry should the slots program end. But looking at it on a bigger picture, ask yourself this. If this province is so hell-bent on using gambling revenue to pay for basic services, isn't there something fundamentally wrong at Queen's Park? For the Toronto Sun, I'm Richard Mauntah.